Shree Nagesh. Shree Nagesh Temple is dedicated to Lord Shiva and is situated in the village of Bandora, about 4 kilometers to the east of Ponda, the cultural capital of Goa. The Garbhakud, a sanctum sanctorum of the main deity Shree Nagesh Maharudra, is flanked by the Garbhakud of two other deities. The temple Sabha Mandap or congregation hall has a gallery on either side that displays exquisite specimens of intricate wood carvings, narrating the various events from the holy epic Ramayana on one side and wooden images of Ashtadikpal and Gandharv on the other. The community hall, quarters of the priest and the Agrashalas or temple lodging quarters for the visiting devotees act as an enclosure of the temple, protecting its sanctity. The lush greenery of the fields, swaying sounds of the betel nut groves and the towering hills surrounding the temple give the whole environment a peaceful feel. From the historic tradition, the temple of Shree Nagesh Maharudra is one of the ancient Hindu temples of Goa that remain untouched by the Portuguese marauders, and as such is an important structure from the archaeological point of view. The present construction, however, is not very ancient and belongs to the early part of the 18th century. You can watch ancient stone sculptures or shilalekh resembling an elephant's foot, and the written script on stone plates of which even a priest does not have any explanation.